Hello humans, this is Abash192 and I hope you're having a great day or night wherever you are, whenever you are. Today's video is gonna be a lot of fun. I'm by myself, no teammate. I'm gonna relax, play solo standard, just a little bit cancer in your day. It's fun, it's a lot of fun. First, I'm gonna start talking about the giveaway. Okay, every week we're gonna try to make an item on Friday. Tomorrow they're gonna be a key. So just have some fun, get some exposure for the channel. Hopefully people stay after the giveaways and don't leave. Next week gonna be the Dominus GT, thanks to DC Fleck. I really appreciate it, man. And as you saw in the beginning, I am Division 4, I believe, in 2v2. So I have a solo teammate now. I can play, have some fun. Let me open a crate. I got this crate last night. Let me open it. I have another crate as well, but it's on my wife's account. I need to get it. Oh, I see a lot of yellow stuff. Hopefully we get something good. Come on. Of course, it's a cobra. Of course. Come, what did you expect? Huh? You came to this channel knowing I will get bad stuff from player's choice crate. I don't know why. I don't know if we can trade it up. Let's see. Just check really quick. We can trade that up. Okay. Nope. What is it? Rares. That's gonna be here. Yeah. No, I can't. Sadly. Anyway, let's play, have some fun, talk about different stuff. I know yesterday's video was really heavy. Some people might like that kind of channel, some people not. Some people might like that kind of topic, some people won't. Anyway, I just want to talk about these stuff just to... It's a thing that I was thinking about. That's why most of the topics I talk about in the videos are stuff that I talked about in my day or the day before or something, because that's how I set up my videos. I have a topic I want to talk about, I have an idea, even if it's something small like the half flip. I want to show you the half flip just before we start, because it's something really good that you need to learn, especially if you want to get to high ranks. It just, you go diagonal and then go the other way. Look, you go the other way. Just it's really simple. I know I don't have the gamepad, but you double jump this way, for example, and then you flip immediately this way. If you can see what I'm talking about, this way, and then diagonal the other way, just double jumping. And you can do it on the other side, of course. And it becomes really easy. Even DC Fleck, the one who was telling me that I need to learn, because I thought I learned the half flip, which is, I used to do it like this, and then I rotate, and then I turn around, which is, no. You can, if you want to go straight, you can just do this. Look, I'm just, my fingers are now getting used to it. It's really important to learn about the half flip. Why am I not searching for a match while playing? Anyway, because if you don't know the half flip, it will take you a longer time to rotate, because you need to rotate. Whenever you score, or whenever you hit it and you run out of boost, you need to go back. So the best way is to do the half flip. Another thing I want to talk about before starting the match, hopefully, is delaying the second jump. So I'm jumping, right? Look, I'm jumping toward the ball. I'm jumping. The second jump, when do I do it? You need to delay it. That's why my kickoffs are usually really decent to block fast kickoffs. I come really fast and then I delay it and then I get the second one. And while I'm doing that, I'm picking up boost. I almost said boost. Boost on the way there. Okay, hopefully we don't get cancer. So let's have some fun, because sometimes... I'm surprised I'm playing with PC players. I'm defending. Go for it. Gotta get boost. Oi, oi, mate! Aye. Was my shot. Why did you go for it? Ugh. Take the shot. I almost jumped off my seat. We need to defend right now. They're pressuring us. Take it, take it, take it. No boost. I got the boost. Aye. I should have not committed the second jump, I should have just landed. Take the shot. Close one. I missed that one. It was a great pass. Great clear. Let's go. Gotta support in solo standard, people always have no boost. Okay, nice. Come on, let's go. I still no boost. Oi, oi, don't let him turn on you. Oi. Ah, I almost got it. Okay, take it, take it. I don't have boost. No boost. I need to tell them that. Okay, great, clear. Oi! He missed. Nice. We need to go. We need to push. We need to push to win. Close one. Go. 3v3, I really like it. Honestly, it's a lot of fun. But solo standard, people get in it with the idea that they need to be toxic because it is cancer. Which is now, don't do that. Just play, have fun. Oh! Great clear. What a save. I'm defending, go for it. Oi. He got it. I knew he was gonna get it, should have not committed. Come on, nice. Let's go, we need to push. Come on, buddy. Ah, close one. Go. Nice hit. Let's stay. Oh no, I almost got it with my tail. Ah, I missed that one. Push. Need boost. Oh. Yo. No problem. Take it. Ah, I got the boost. Nice. Oh, always steal their boost. Oh, no. We always missed. Great pass. Close one. No boost. Take it. Yeah. Defending. Go for it. Nice shot. How did that even go in? I don't understand. Whoops. Close one. We're doing great. Whew! That was a lucky goal, and we're gonna fucking take it. Capitalize on what you need to capitalize on, whatever opportunity you get. Don't tell me. Oi, oi, oi. Ah. Close one. Come on. I have low boost. Nice shot. Let's go. Nice shot. Well done. Well done. What a game. I'm being carried in what is it called? Solo standard, which is surprising. Oi. Come on. Boost. Someone needs to take that shot. Come on. Oi! Close one. Nice shot, close one. Nice shot. Why did he say what a save? No problem. Take the shot. Bending. Just let it hit the ground, come on! Okay, we're good. We are good. GG, well played. That was fun. That was fun. We did it. We did it. That was great. Division IV. I'm stuck in Challenger 1. I don't know why. I'm stuck in Challenger. I need Challenger 2. At least. I really want to get by the end of this season to Challenger Elite in this, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Solo standard is kind of annoying. Let's go to let's talk about other stuff that you can learn if you don't know them yet. Okay, the other thing I know it's the match starting. I talked about the delayed flick, but it's really important, especially if you're like this. You can always rotate yourself around the ball so you can slow it down if it's coming toward you. Oh no, I'm playing with PC console players. They look like Xbox players. Come on, let's go. They all would stake forever to get into the match. Ah! Okay, everyone looking for the boost, nice. Oh yeah, nice clear. Teammate! Buddy! Nice shot. Yeah, he was backward and he wouldn't go for it, no problem. I guess he was like, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to have flip. That's fine, I got it. Nice. Take it. Nice. Again. Again. Come on. Great pass. Let's go. Oh, boom! Gotta get it in. Double jump and then boost it down so I carry the ball up. Because if I just double jumped and went toward the ball gonna be pushed down, which is probably he would have blocked. We gotta make the ball fly. Defending, take the ball. Oi, oi, oi. Take the shot. Go for it. Buddy, go for it. What? Nice shot! Nice shot! Look at that. Thanks. Lucky bounce. I bet you $100 that he cannot do that ever again. Because a lot of people in this level don't know how to redirect. They're, like, they get so scared, but nice, nice shot, well done. That was funny. Oh, hey, buddy. I got him, but I didn't get the ball. No boost. Oi, oi, mate, oi. Ah. 10 points and 0 points. nice shot. Go. Take the shot. See how this goes. Our teammate is defending. I know he's gonna go for it. No boost. Oi. Should have stayed back until the ball is really cleared. I'm here. Come on. Okay, why is he like not moving? Oh, take the shot. Oh, that's in. Oh, he cleared it. Never mind. Take the shot. That's in. Oh, you take the shot. Well done. Nice shot. Thanks. Nice. Well done. Let's go. We got this. My team got it. Defending. Ah, he got it. Ah, no boost. No boost. Nice, great clear. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Nice shot. Ooh, close one. He didn't want to pass it, he just wanted to score it himself. Good job. I was worried so hard. I was worried so much that he would pinch it in the wall and trying to pass it. And we lose that opportunity, because now we're two ahead. Take the shot. Close one. I'm defending. Come on, you got this, buddy. I messed up my half flip. You got it. You got it. Take it. Take it. Nice. Nice. You got it. You got it. Ah, I know he's gonna come. Because he's closer to the ball, so he's gonna be faster. Oi! Almost blew him up. Ah! Close one. Close one. Nice shot. Ah! Almost got it. He pushed it again, which is nice. Well done. Come on. We got this. We're already ahead. Less than 2 minutes to go. Oi. Take it. The nut. I don't know what's happened there. Go. Okay, take it. Nice. I'm back. There was no chance I could have. Yeah, he's gonna block it. Oi. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, nice. No, no. Don't try that. Crap with me. Let's go. I'm kind of chasing the ball. Need boost. Just wanted to get the boost. Oi. Come on. We got this. Oi. Okay, nice. Great clear. No boost. Great clear. Come on. Take the shot. Oi. I think he didn't have boost. That's why. He didn't go for it. Oh, close one. GG. Well played. What a game. That was an intense game. They keep catching up to us. What? I'm not unranked. What? Why did they put me unranked? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, since we are at the last match, or the last two matches, depends how we want to make this video, long or short. And we talk about something that a friend of mine, to be honest, I've never seen him physically. Hopefully he is real, not from my imagination. Samurai Senpai. Some of you have seen my videos with him. He used to be the only person that I would play with all the time. He's going home today. I wish you a safe trip. I don't know if you're going to watch this video before you go or not. Or if you will get the chance to. I wish you a safe trip. Thank you for everything. He's one of the most people that gave me items and stuff to do giveaways. Just, and he gave me stuff that he even offered to buy me cars I didn't have. And he's generous. He's really nice. He's silly. And we have really dumb jokes together. He's my cousin's best friend, and that's how we met. He came to the United States to study English for 2 months, I think. And like a couple of months, I'm not sure. No, not 2 months, more than 2 months. And he's done his course now and he's going back home. He's doing it as a surprise to his family. So I just wanted to say, to make this video as a small kind of this part of the video, small tribute to him, because I wanted to talk about it in the beginning of the video, or at the end of the video, but I thought no, I will keep it here, put it like in the middle of the video, so only the people who watches my videos to the middle at least will know who I'm talking about, because a lot of you ask me where is Samurai Senpai, and he has became addicted to CS:GO, Counter-Strike Global, and that's why he hasn't been playing with me, you know. Oi, no, I missed it. And that's I just wish him a happy trip, safe trip, and I wish him the best in his life. He's such a nice guy. To be honest, as I said, like, why didn't you meet him at Bash in real life? He lived in Los Angeles, so it wasn't easy to meet him in real life. You know what I'm saying? Because I live in Arkansas, if you have never known. And he looked. Okay, what's going on? Yeah, that was weird. They put us as unranked. Do you think there was something going on with the game itself? Or with the servers? I don't know. Okay, let's talk about different stuff. I wanted to talk. That is today's topic. It's Samurai Senpai. Thank you for everything. I really appreciate you, man. Okay. We talked about the delayed flick. As you can see, it's really important. Okay. I'm not the best, and I usually don't try it because I like if something I don't need to do, I will just try to score on you. But if you want to learn about like scoring, for example, while doing backward, it's really simple. But to get used to it, try to drive around while you're turtling, like that. And you will get used to it. Look, you will get used to it. It's going in anyway. Because that's the only way for you to get used to driving like that. Because look, let me do it. Because everything becomes the opposite. And that's how you get used to it. There are other ways to learn. You can do this. People say this will help you, which is you go back and forth toward that light, the one I was on, and here, this light. Just back and forth until you're comfortable with it, because that's what you're gonna get. Look, I just want to hit it in the corner, and that's it. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Probably, I really feel like the servers are down. I'm not sure. We'll see. Okay, humans, I don't know what's going on. Apparently, it seems like the whole game's down. The servers are down. It's nothing is working. So we will cut this video short. I wanted to make it a little bit longer video since it's the weekend, but I promise I will stream tonight. Check me out on Twitch. I guess talking about Senpai was the end of the video. anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, and if you have any suggestion or anything like that, comment down below. Subscribe for more videos, and don't forget to share this video with whoever you love or hate. And don't forget to smile.